that's where are all the artists? Let's throw a party and see if we can bring them out of the woodwork. And that's really interesting to me, that just the range of creative expression.
Something that I've done many times before every time I move is invite all my friends to hang up their pictures on the wall. Our party, San Jose, Anne and Mark's art party, you can find it at some kind of moving point between Burning Man, the Venice Biennale, and the Salinas Rodeo. So we call this La Playa de San Jose. We have a lot of amazing performers and installations coming.
Painters, photographers, we've got musicians.
The best piece of advice that I've ever gotten from my mentor, she told me that you need to focus very hard on what you're doing and what you want to say to people. I love this. This is unbelievable. This is my kind of event. I would much rather do this than anything else. I think Anne and Mark are unbelievable people. They're two of the nicest people I've ever met. I can't wait to come back.
I think I live in a fantastic art community, and when everybody shows up like this and supports each other and comes out, I'm just so happy to be here and be a part of this. So one of the pieces that I have at the art party right now, the title of the piece is The Oracles of Richmond, and I started to investigate the type of toxicity that we have here in the Bay Area, and it really astounded me. And I just wanted to use my art as a way to raise awareness.
It's a huge exhibition. You know, Anne and Mark have produced this thing and found the artists. It's a really wonderful event. People seem like they're having a great time, so. People send me photos of their dogs. I use magazines to recreate that photograph onto canvas.
So I started working with my own photographs and archival photographs and how to meld them together, and then I created the Stonewall project. Mark and Anne's art party. I'm overlooking it right this second, and I hadn't seen it from this point. It's a vast area of individual artists having space to show their work. It's such a gift to the community, based on these two people who had an idea that people should see art.
But I'd have to be crazy for my life to fall out of love with you.
I am worthy and deserving of love, even if I am the only one loving myself. Mm-hmm.
nada. Usa uma como você é tão legal. Você não vai querer que eu chegue no final.